Arabic is one of the most important nowadays. We are still interested in the Middle East. There are something like 150 million people who speak Arabic. More than 20 to 23 countries speak Arabic. It is very, very important. From my experience with my students, they have been asked to join the FBI, the CIA, international businesses. So many of them have been accepted to international law and many, many colleges. Anytime you have Arabic on your resume, it's just a big plus, specifically nowadays.